around 4:40, we received information that there is a building that collapsed within here, and immediately security mobilized and came here. You can see the DPCs are here, the city internal security officer, crime intelligence officers. Immediately they all mobilized and came here, and we realized there were people inside. It is a building on construction, like you can see, but there were people inside. So far, 8 have been rescued and taken for treatment at for management at Lira Regional Referral Hospital. But we are still suspecting that there could be some more.
What should have happened would be that a site like this should have got clearance from engineering department from Lira City Council. So we are yet to establish that, whether this was an illegal construction site or it was really a site that was certified by our engineers. Right now we don't have that information.